Fire.
See, one day with weapons like this, you'd be able to flatten continents. But we're gonna have to content ourselves with starting small.